The judges pondered. Up came the answer. Miss USA was named Miss Universe 1967. $20,000, a world tour, a chinchilla coat, plus lots more. That's what the glamour girl got. Sylvie Hitchcock's the name. She says she used to be a tomboy. Well, things have changed.